WMD system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Bonier, listen up! I had sewage coming up. My fucking rinser this morning! Evertight showering in manure! I want this fixed! Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. I'm Truma. Hope you came out. SI's locked itself like a fat bite after the hell pound, right? The way back's clear now.
Thank you.
Diagnosing. Done. Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocol invalid. End report.
Listen, Boone! We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job! Get it done! I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done!
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset default. End. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to default. Done. SI ready for reboot.